I think that people say also that I'm kind of dynamic, smiling person, but I think that nothing is always exactly the way you perceive it.
I don't know if Paris inspires my works, because I think it's so close to me that it's difficult to say it's inspiring. It's just in me, it's just my everyday life.
You can define yourself also with what you create outside work. I create a kind of human network. I'm especially behind a designer. There is very often a team working, and this is very important too. The shelf I designed for the Castelli is exactly in between the idea of a gorgeous woman, just like a diva, kind of glorious at the same time, but for me it also looks like Batman. I was really astonished when I came here, and I had the feeling when I came here that everything was possible in a sense. Special objects could be made here, and for me the Castelli is really a place for special objects.